had a really busy day this morning. That's what it boils down to. And, like, I can't remember if they fixed my chair today or yesterday. That's how busy the day has been. I don't remember who's come. But I had two nurses. Yeah, that must have been today that I got my wheelchair. Okay, so they fixed the footrest, but, and the guy was like, yeah, you can't really return those chairs because they customize them for you, blah, blah, blah. I don't know. That's what I think. I think that I just don't know what I can do. But apparently swapping my wheelchair out isn't really an option. And so, like, hopefully it'll be working now. I mean, since they fixed the footrest, like, it might, hopefully it'll hold up. I had to raise it up a little bit because it was down so low, it just hurts. When it's down too low, it hurts my legs because they'll be, you know, like, I don't really know how to describe it, but it hurts. It hurts when, like, my thigh, that's what's going on. Okay, so my thigh, like right here, is on the edge of the seat, and that's what hurts so bad. If the footrests are not high enough, then that area on my thigh will just kill me. So anyway, I raised them up, and then one of them fell off on the way to Walmart to drop a red box maybe off, but I just put it on my lap and then fixed it when I got home. Okay, so now I'm going to try. I'm not fully on the bed, but, there, I'm basically on it now. I gotta get my legs over there and then flip over, blah, 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 all that boring stuff. But anyway, like, I think that I might just take a nap, because I'm tired too. Like, I don't know why. It's not like I've been doing much stuff today, but I'm just tired, and I'm thinking maybe I should take one of my anti-fatigue medicines, and then take a nap, and when I wake up, then I'll feel awake. when I was putting it on, I got like a whole bunch on my cheek. I don't know if it's still there. But anyway, okay. Bye, YouTube.